triumphant and is now seated at the right hand of the Father. The Bible says that same Jesus, who's alive today, has the keys of death and hell. If you'd like to escape the eternal punishment of death and hell, you must go see the one that has the keys. Religion does not have the keys.